Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today topic is plane crash in Ivory Coast killed and injured details. October 14, 2017, today at 17:05 IST, there was a plane crash in Abidjan, Ivory Coast. The plane crashed into the sea near the international airport in Abidjan. The plane had 10 people on board, out of them 4 was killed, all of them were Moldovan nationals. And 6 were injured badly, and they were French nationals or soldiers. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel. Thank you.